Well, we talked about the potential of hail with some of the storms this evening. Sometimes the hail is large enough to cause damage, but how does it get that big? Let's talk to Kyle.
Yeah, Kevin, you know, this quarter, it might be a little difficult to see, but when hail gets this large, it can cause damage, and it really doesn't feel too good if you get hit by it either. Hailstones can be either much larger or much smaller than this. How big they are when they reach the ground all starts up in the thunderstorm.
Indiana is in the top 10 when it comes to states with insurance claims from hail damage. That's according to the National Insurance Crime Bureau. And many claims were filed last month when golf ball-sized hail pelted Castleton, leaving several cars with busted windows. Parts of central Indiana even reported hailstones as large as baseballs. Hail can come in a range of sizes, and not all hail is destructive. The stones can be as small as a quarter inch or pea size, which is fairly common, up to grapefruit size, which is pretty rare. Once a hailstone reaches quarter size, it's considered large enough to be severe, and a thunderstorm warning is issued. The largest hailstone on record, that fell to the ground in Vivian, South Dakota in 2010. It reached a whopping 8 inches in diameter and weighed nearly 2 pounds. So how does hail form to begin with? It all starts with frozen water drops drawn up into the thunderstorm. Each time the hailstone is tossed up in the storm, a layer of ice is added. Eventually, the hailstone becomes too heavy for the winds lifting it up, and it falls to the ground. That's what determines just how large a stone is that falls from a thunderstorm.
And no matter the size, getting hit by hail, it hurts. That's why it's important to get yourself, family, and pets inside before any storm approaches. If hail is expected, you can do so safely. Move your car in the garage if you've got one. And if you're in your car when hail begins to fall, try to pull over and do your best to shield yourself in case of any broken glass. Amanda.